When a colonoscopy is done, one of the findings can be polyps, and not all polyps are cancerous or malignant. Some polyps can be very benign, and they can be either extremely benign, what we call adenomas, or they can be some more malignant or pre-malignant, meaning that they can turn into a cancer. One of the common types is called something called a villous adenoma. However, the only way to find out if a polyp is malignant or non-malignant is to do a biopsy. It can tell you if something is totally benign and nothing to worry about. It can tell you if something is pre-malignant or an early malignancy, or is frankly malignant or cancerous. Certainly, one should be aware that if you hear that you have a polyp, one should be concerned that it could be cancer, but one should be also very aware that it may not be cancer whatsoever. I think also one can have some idea if something's malignant or not, depending upon the size. The smaller the polyp, the less likely it is to be cancer. The bigger the polyp, the more likely it is to be cancerous. One will not know if something's a cancer or not with a polyp until a biopsy is done. Again, one should be aware that one of the findings during a colonoscopy is polyps. Polyps may or may not be malignant, and certainly if a polyp is found, a biopsy should be done.
For an interactive tool to learn more about your colon cancer and your personalized treatment options, go to mycoloncancercoach.org.